here I am, just after I died. Just got a few things, trying to find my way to my base. And here we go. Fresh spawn at the coast. I don't need a dry sack. I should be heading to Electro or Terno here pretty soon. I got the coast on my left using extreme settings at 1080p with the GTX 1060 6GB. And I don't know if you see the frame rate, but I'm getting 72, 69, 74 FPS, so it varies. Running game version 1.01, although the experimental 1.02 is out, but I haven't tried it out yet. This is recording and not streaming. Well, I got me a backpack out of that. That's not bad, right? Just trying to listen for sounds. Big on sounds in this game. It's hard to play this game if you can't hear the zombies coming at you. In fact, that's how I died last time. Couldn't hear the zombies. I was talking in Discord, and of course it was nighttime, so I ran up right on them and just made everything really bad. I was in military. Do I want that? Yeah. Military area, base, and up north. Fully geared. And I lost it all. That was yesterday. But hey, that's okay. I mean, that's part of the game, man. Good thing these frame drops are not just my computer. Happens to my friend's computer too. At like the exact same time, which is kind of funny. Okay, so I have a gun. Badly damaged, but I can duct tape it, right? Let's repair my IJ-70 with duct tape. And I don't have any badly damaged. Let's see if I can fix that. Okay. Let's craft some more rags. Shall we? Might as well get some fruit here. You gotta take advantage of the game environment when you can. Looking at my icons, my character's thirsty. Not necessarily hungry, but thirsty. But apples produce... apples help you gain your thirst and hunger at the same time, so that's really neat, you know. Oh, it came in that way, huh? No, it don't matter. person for a second. I'm like, oh. Or a zombie or something. Two zombies up ahead. Let's try to get one before the other one sees me. But they're both going to see me at the same time. Screw it. Let's do it. Ah, three zombies. They roll. This town is full of zombies. Yeah. So we'll restart here in a minute. I'll leave these houses when the server restart. I'll come over here. I like to face this the way I'm going. The way I want to go. I don't know, I'm kind of weird probably. If I can. Because when it's the server restart, 1 minute. I have like 5 seconds. Oh, it says 2 minutes. So I have a minute, basically. I said 2 minutes earlier. Alright, I can leave this house, probably. Mountain backpack, wow. I can start adding stuff in here. Just throw it in there for now. I can organize it later. Okay, I already have it on. Right? There we go. Let's repair it. I don't know if I should have dropped that. It's hard working around our server restarts, though. Or nighttime. It's just I feel like I just want to go and play, but I have to wait, you know, or be cautious or just play a certain way. It's kind of weird. Alright, still on extreme. Somehow I accidentally duplicated that backpack, but oh well. Wasn't the backpack I wanted anyway, so it didn't matter, I guess. Go in here and drink, and eat. Ooh, another flare. I like the red one better. Kitchen knives, do I? So I have a gun, but I don't have any ammo. I have two guns, but I need 380 rounds, so I don't have any of those yet, so. Can't open the door while eating. It's kind of weird, but whatever. Can't use your foot, or can't use your other hand. Lockpick, already have one. Huh. Damaged, let's repair it. And this one's already repaired. Alright, zombie, you want my knife? There's one there. Get rid of you first. There are lots of zombies here. Let's go with you next. I'm not much for sneaking around. Be taking that. one. Very nice. Nothing there. I don't know if I've ever been over here before. In this building. Let's check it out, huh? There, flare. I think I just need two. I don't need more than two flares. They're so big. And this gun uses 9mm rounds. I'll take it only because whatever ammo I find first, whether a 9mm or a 380, then I'll keep that gun. Although I don't need two. Yeah, I don't need two. Why do they look different icons? One's worn, one's worn. Get rid of that one. Organize things a little bit better, huh? A lockpick and lockpick. I don't think I need two. Okay. Yeah, I used my pick X. Crowbar at one time. I must have dropped it. Oh well. It's fine. Looks like a fire station. I don't know what loot is in the bathroom. No good loot here? What? That door doesn't open. Thirsty again. So quickly. My friends would probably be wanting some nails for base building. Now if I can just get it to him. Alright, let's continue our quest to get looted up enough to make it to my base. Never have been here. Thank you. So CR75, that's the gun I'm gonna keep then. So, well, I have room for both, so let me see if I can just keep both. At least now I have a magazine and I have some bullets for it. Very nice. Although I did need to repair it though. Those, as well as my backpack. So let's repair both of them. Okay, just drink a soda. That was worth it, right? That was very deserving of a soda. Pepsi! Alright, let's get out of here. Nice. Put that mag there. That's cool. I have a gun now, but it's a handgun. Pretty weak. And not very many bullets. So I gotta be careful on what situation I get myself into. Battery. Like looking in third person just to see over the walls if there's anybody. I'm gonna head to the fruit trees. Zombie way out there, it looks like. Loot this house first. Tuna. More canned tuna. Taking a battery. Alright, let's keep going. Why not? I could probably eat one here now. Put it over there, that there. Eat one of these on my way. Another one. Well, I didn't check the fruit trees, but I think I have enough fruit. Think I'm good. That's for the CR-75 again. Nice. Let's just swap it out. Let's just empty the mag here. Get the bullets out of it. And we'll just fill up this one. Oops. Nope. Wrong button. Yeah, that's what I wanted. And we'll put this there. So then I can... Let's just do this there. The gun there. So now I can go to my gun. I have 12 bullets, and I can do 4, which is 6 more. Let's see. Could organize this better. There. Let's eat the zucchini. Takes up a lot of room, so I might as well eat it now. Man, I have to get a compass so I can start heading to my base, but I rely on the compass. I found an orienting compass, but those things are garbage, man. They don't seem to work very well for me. I can't get it to work. Can't seem to use them and get to where I want to be. In a regular compass, I can. I can look on the map, DayZ map. I can go, okay, I want to go ahead here and here. And as long as I know my current location, I can get there. Alright, gotta head southwest or whatever direction, you know. The orienting compass, man, I can't get that thing to work. It's like the east and west are reversed or something. North and south is fine. So you can use it if you're just going north or south. But if you have to head like southwest or northwest or something like that, maybe I'm using it wrong, but it seemed to take me northeast. If I want northwest, it takes me northeast. I'm like, what? I wish I had that crowbar. I don't want the pickaxe. Oh well. I'm gonna go see what town I'm going into. I don't know where I am, but I'm gonna. There's a sign up here, I believe. Let's see. I don't see one yet, but when I do, I'll look at it. Nice to get off this coast, but I have enough food and water, I think, to make it, but I would need a compass or something to navigate my way there. Suppose I can use it. If I find any compass at all, I can use it, huh? Just have to reverse it with the orienting compass or whatever. Use those anymore. Let's go on the road here. It's not my favorite things to do, but because you come, I come across more players. More players that are just jerks and they want to kill you on sight as soon as they see you, going to shoot you. Because they're too lazy to get their own gear. Or somehow find it more convenient. You know, but that's just how the game is, man. Just like snipers and like Battlefield games, you know. They don't get a very good rap, but that's just how it is. There's different types of gameplay, and people can play any way they want to play. It's not wrong to play like that. It's frustrating, yes, but it's not wrong. You know, so. Matches. What is that? APNR? I don't know what that even is. APNR? APNR or something, huh? Okay, so I pass Electro, like I was right. Okay, so now I'm in, going into this little town here, huh? Those are the boars I'm hearing. Alright. Just follow the train tracks. Or just follow the road. Alright, I'll leave it at this. I'll log off and try to meet my friends. Alright, later.